This sequence was recorded in the early 1960s and shows testing being carried out by the Road Research Laboratory at Crowthorne. The fence specification utilized a two ropes design, which was subsequently installed on a section of the M62, where it has been in continuous use ever since.